We've played a lot of real tough competition this year. Going to UConn and getting our butts kicked, playing at NC State. Toledo's a good team on the road. Akron on the road. You know, we've USF on the road. We've played a lot of tough teams, and I think a lot of our guys have learned from those experiences. But we gotta take those experiences and put them together and get wins.